Hello everybody, this is the lockpicking lawyer. Today I have for you this lock, which came from a... It came from this thing. This lock is very poor craftsmanship. You can see the screws on the back, and made of plastic, very weak, easy for tensile strength. But you don't even need that. You can just press it, and it's fine. Right, one more time to show you that it's not a fluke. That'll do it for today. If you have any luck, recommendations.